Now to another breaking story we're following tonight. Germantown Road is closed. Germantown Parkway, we should say, is closed at Wolf River Boulevard after a pedestrian was hit. Here's a look at what the scene was like at around 8 this evening. We're told the victim was taken to Regional Hospital, Regional 1, and is expected to recover.